Use hex key number 5 to loosen the clamp bolt anti-clockwise until the saddle can be moved with little force. Lift the saddle upward to an appropriate height. Tighten the bolt clockwise with hex key number 5. When you see the minimum insertion warning mark, the saddle has been raised to its highest position.